First, get a piece of paper. Then, fill a tub full of water. You can add some food coloring in if you want to see the change of the paper. Then crumble a piece of paper, Put it inside a glass cup. And then dip it into the water carefully. Don't tilt it too much. Then take it out slowly. And then take the piece of paper out. The air pressure inside the cup pushes down the water so that the paper couldn't get wet.
Moments later.